Hello, my name's Barbara Murray, and I'm a member of the Lydia Circle. They are so supportive and loving and so much fun, which is always a good thing in my favor.
It's UMW, and a lot of the men think it's United Mine Workers, but we set them straight.
I love being a part of the UMW. I especially love our circle, our bunco party.
Another, we're supportive of one another.
Gives us so many different opportunities to serve that maybe we wouldn't have before.
We join forces. We are like a huge wave that travels around the world. We share concerns and we have incredible prayer time together. So I value my time in United Methodist Women here at Claremore First.
We help with funeral dinners. We collect canned food. We collect Christmas gifts for Cooks and Hills.
We laugh, we play, we work, we try to learn more about God.
UMW means to me is education, and there's always a purpose there, a need to further educate ourselves about issues in our world.
I have enjoyed the fellowship. That has been a wonderful blessing, the fellowship.
Sometimes our church is so big, it's hard to get to know new people. But when they enter our circle, it's a smaller group, and so we get to know them a lot better.
That's a great thought. And hopefully someday this little one will be a United Methodist woman.
So come and visit. See if you would like to join one of these groups. We have such a good time and we care so much about each other.